Come to think of it, the private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Fascinating.
I say it. We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Come to think of it, look how many women we count among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Look there! I espy another statue.
Let us make our way over to it while 'tis in our sights.
You've been doused in oil! You must stay- Fire!
That was a sight to behold.
I can do no less in service to the prison.
I like that. Oblige. Hold on. Stay right there.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Was this ox cart assailed? It is in a dreadful state.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
One cannot be too careful.
One can see far to the distance from here. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
Well worth the effort of breaking it.
Come on, then.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
A flawless execution.
Once more!
This spell will empower you with elemental magic.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
use Frostbite to give our foes a chill.
Always hoped that would meet a kinder end. Bad enough to give them chills. My thanks. Something for the trouble.
In Vernworth at last. What say we have a mug of ale at our favourite tavern while we're here?
'Tis a vast place. I wonder how many corners we have left to explore.
Would that such tranquility could last.
You have my support.
The undead have risen to face us.
Holy attacks will serve us well here.
I'll save you. Go where your help is needed. 'Tis about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Taking a load off so soon? We've only just rested.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
We'll have a hard time spitting its fell fluid at us now.
One of us
earth has been drenched!
While traveling beyond the... Rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master. The trial of archery is nigh. If we would bear witness, we must first go to the ruins where Sir Glyndor trains. I know the way. Follow me.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Spotted.
Impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
You're soaked! Do you try not to catch cold? That was hard won.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again. or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
We're going this way now, I suppose. Ugh, by your will. I've got a good feeling about this one.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it? We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled?
What are we tarrying for? Onward, I say!
Here we go again.
We fight. To arms!
Fear not. 'Tis well in hand. Master. I'm coming to assist. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way? Here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. Naught to gain by fighting here. Best we push on.
Oh.
try not to catch cold.
The enemy quails before you, Arisen. Gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Yonch, what's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
It is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
If we mean to continue to our destination, then permit me to alter our route. We've a shorter one available to us.
Was superb, Arisen.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Thank you.
pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Resting when and where you can is the secret to weathering a long journey. Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Have at me! I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
If battle cannot be avoided, 'tis fight or die.
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. The sun's light has grown dim.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft. While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? To find out what's inside.
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
Haven't you a lantern, Arisen? Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
has their own reasons for doing battle, but knowing that doesn't make it any easier to join the fray.
I quite agree.
These things are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen. Get that for you.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need... There's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Well met, son. How might I be of service? Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way? Follow me if you would. I know the path best traveled.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Right. Just follow me. Good. We're here.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.